My mom raised 17 of us. She taught us a lot about hard work and the importance of family. That, and having a business for 20 years, has helped me understand the struggles of hardworking Nova Scotians. That's why I'm working to become your premier, because I believe in this province and its people. I'm Stephen McNeil. We need to protect Nova Scotia jobs and invest in healthcare and education. It's time to put Nova Scotia first.